What's up, guys? Welcome to my messy backyard here with my ugly troll sister. My dad is over there. I'm sorry about that. We have a pretty much messy yard, backyard. And so I'm getting a new kitten, and it's a baby. I'm not sure if it's a girl or a boy. Everything is a mess. I'll be back, guys. I'll leave you right there. We are going to be cleaning our backyard, but because we're trying to make it look new, because my birthday is coming up and we're gonna do a party right here. That's my mom's car here in the front yard. In the mail. That's my dad's car. That's my brother's car. That's my dad's car.
Mierda. Una Chevy Equino.
Quanix, mom's puppy. Took a use for the Xbox One. It has a bike in here. The thing's greasy. Hey. So me and my brother, he took me to school, and then everyone saw this. This is gas, gross, and that. Nobody rides for free. And yeah. Right now I look like a huge mess. Oh my god, look at the neighbor's puppy is there. Bye, Lucy. Not yet. Sorry about that. So, since I'm getting a kitten from my brother's girlfriend's sister, I was thinking, sorry about the background, I was thinking when I have it somewhere big. So, they are gonna give it to me. I'm not sure if it's a girl or boy. And it was just born about 2 weeks ago. And the box is, did I zoom in? Okay, so that's how big the box is inside. It's like this. A little kid could fit in here, and I could fit in here. Watch. See, I'm sitting in here. I'm sitting in the box. I'm super yellow. And I'm in the box right now. As you already see, in the box. And it's pretty much big. Oh my god, I'm full. And I also have parakeet food because birds always come here and I tend to feed them. And I'm probably gonna get a bird, so yeah. So that is pretty good for the kitten. And I don't know what to do. Like, I wanna do something. I don't know, I just feel like I wanna go to my cousin's house, which is on the other side. And I used to have a kitten too, but somebody took him when I was cleaning out his thing. And he would always poop in that litter. He would always play with that ball right there. And yeah, but I'm mobile. I'd rather go watch my dad do whatever he's doing. So, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please, please. My dad is down there. Hi, Dad. Hello. Ow. Yes. ¿Qué quieres, jugo? Jugo. Okay. Check. And for this kitten, they said that we need to be extra careful with them because. Or her. It's just the baby. Wait. And no. Nope. That the water. Agua. And my jugo.
Huh?
And my jugo. That's my dad.
Come in.
What? Como cuchillo? Es como un cuchillo, pa. So this must stay down here. Just gonna be on the ground. Nature, and I have dog hair everywhere. My hands. Let me just drink some of his water. Let's go see my sister. I'm gonna throw you in the pool.
Why?
Because you deserve it.
For what?
Oh my gosh, you look so pretty. How'd you get that face?
Stop it.
Look at those teeth. Damn, Monster, I wish it had those yellow, see-through teeth. Look at your nails. Who did those?
No.
Look at, I didn't do that. Look at your eye. Look at your ears. Look at this, which is mine and you shouldn't be touching it. That's why you have the PlayStation, Alisona.
I am choosing the PlayStation.
No, you're not. You're using the Xbox.
Who cares?
Who cares? I do!
Ow.
Ow. Mommy's coming. Bye. So, I painted a rock yesterday. And I'm gonna go check on that. And this line right here. I got this at Walmart. My sister did. And this was, they come with three colors, blue, purple, and pink. And they said that you could mix it up. So I did, and my sister got mad, but then she started liking it. And all that stuff. My thing right here. Let's go to the rock. Because I'm planning to paint it. Or to get the coat off. Because that was thick paint. It's right here. Looked ugly and still somehow wet. Even though I did it in the morning yesterday. So I'm gonna clear out this table right here. So I'll be back. My chair. And some art. This. Oh my god. Okay. Don't want to look at my ugly face. So, here you have paint. Just want to avoid my face, please don't look at it. I have a card as well. Okay, so here's a rock that we're gonna be working with, and it look, and it used to look like this. Now it looks like this, and I put some paper down here, and I use a stain here. Okay, so I have thick paint here. As you see. Okay. And I'm gonna flip it over. And I'm gonna do another coat. And I'm gonna be selling these rocks because I'm gonna make them look awesome. So I'm just gonna go like this. Just a dab. Gonna look like that, and what we're gonna do is I'm not gonna try to touch the paint. What I'm gonna do is, ooh, that is cool. To zero. This is 14.0 FL ounces. Okay. I've got paint in my hands. This doesn't come out. I look like a retard. I look stupid too much. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flip it over. Yay. Okay, I should have worn gloves. Just add this right here. So I'm gonna go get some gloves right now so I can touch this, because I'm gonna be doing multiple rocks. Like I'm gonna do bricks, How about that? So I'll be back. How about that? So I'm gonna paper. I don't know what my mom is doing. And gloves. And I'll be back, guys. Okay. So just add your gloves like this. Okay. Oh my god. So the rock is right here, and I have gloves. I already told my parents. They said don't mess the table. That's why I have paper. And I fixed my bun because I look hideous. I don't know, I might sell these rocks for like $1. But I need a lot of change. So, yeah. So, this is a rock. So I'm gonna leave right here. Okay, so I'm gonna go get the brick. Here we got the bubbly brick. Oh, okay. So you're just gonna do like this. Here's the something that was there. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna mess up the. Like, right here, it's like bubbling. I really like the texture of this paint, but it is very thick. Be quiet! My sister's over there singing this TV show that she watches. So I'll update you guys when I put this in the sun, so yeah. So now that we're done, I have to clean this right here, which is going to be probably not easy. I'm going to go get the hose ready. Just need to see where this leads to. Oh, it's watering itself. I'm Elsa, wherever I walk. okay? I mean, they're pretty easy. Okay. Turn it off.
Una
bajita
chiquita de...
¿Ah? ¿Qué quieres?
Una bajita que está aquí arriba.
Oh.
Cuidado, no tiro nada.
A what? ¿Qué es eso?
Una cajita que está aquí con un volado dentro.
¿Esto? This paint right here smells like it was like, I don't know, like it was like type of candy, like Reese's candy. Ooh, the mango guy's here. The mango guy's here. I will see. Really him. I don't think it's him. No, it's not him. Sure.